Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. India wins the toss and decides to bowl first here. The home captain obviously thinking they've got a good grasp of the conditions here.
And we're just about to get under.
Appeal.
Oh, that's a huge wicket out first ball.
Well fielded, really good work there. Kolai is now on one.
First ball and off the mark. And that's four. Absolutely punished. Deja vu, two sixes in a row.
And that completes a very good over. India, 1 for 18.
Precision, just a great shot. What did the bowler do to deserve this? Another big six. Super shot that.
It's now four sixes in a row. The bowler just can't find a way to exert pressure. This is in the air. The crowd can't look away. Another six.
Seemingly nothing the bowler can do but sit back and be smashed for six.
Is on fire. Excellent batting.
That's racing to the fence. The ball's blasting off again.
A very good over comes to an end. India 1 for 54. And dropped.
Four there. Nice shot.
Was the batsman thinking there? Totally the wrong ball to try and advance to. Only one bouncer is allowed in the over. Any more will be called a no ball.
driven straight down the ground. Maximum, what a shot and what a follow-up. Perfect technique and placement.
India stay on 1-72.
Maybe a nick. A fine knock comes to an end. Superb effort.
Very solid out there, poised and off the mark with a boundary. Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
And they get a single there. And that's four. They've chased this down and made it look easy. Very good performance.